What is foot drop? Often tied to peripheral neuropathy, among other conditions, foot drop is a common symptom of nerve damage. How does foot drop affect daily life? Foot drop, also called drop foot, is a condition that makes it difficult to raise the front part of your foot. The condition is caused by weakness or paralysis of the muscles that lift your foot. The condition gets its name because affected individuals often drag their toes on the ground when they walk because they can't raise their feet properly. Symptoms of foot drop: difficulty lifting your foot, abnormal gait, numbness, and pain. Causes of foot drop: foot drop is usually caused by weakness or paralysis of the muscles that lift your foot. This can be due to a variety of conditions that damage the nerves or muscles, including peripheral neuropathy, polio, stroke, traumatic brain injury, amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, multiple sclerosis, muscular dystrophy, and Charcot-Marie-Tooth disease. The relationship between foot drop and peripheral neuropathy. Peripheral neuropathy can be caused by diabetes, certain infections, and exposure to toxins. Managing your peripheral neuropathy can help to reduce your foot drop symptoms. Treatment options for peripheral neuropathy include medication, lifestyle changes, and surgery. Treatments for foot drop: physical therapy, occupational therapy, splinting devices, and orthotic devices. Treatment for foot drop depends on the underlying cause. Read Exploring the Relationship Between Metabolic Syndrome and Peripheral Neuropathy on our blog. Subscribe now, learn more about peripheral neuropathy, our drug and clinical trials in our newsletter.